me what's changed. I guess I had a hard time showing it at first, but baby, it's been that way.
What's good, y'all? It's God Trill back at it with another video for y'all. And based on the title, y'all already know what time it is. And man, I know y'all niggas ain't heard my voice in a minute. It's been about a week. Sorry I ain't been uploading for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm back on my grind. I just, you know what I'm saying? We had a busy week, that's all. But y'all already know what time it is. Got some gameplay for y'all. And man, y'all already know, bruh. I'm God Triller, the mascot killer, man. You know what I'm saying? Trillest nigga on 2K. Always keep the shit trill. You feel me? Be 100. Real and true to yourself. Hey, I do it. I does this shit. But man, I've been playing on my playmaker to find out that playmakers are fucking gods. You know what I'm saying? Niggas sleep on playmakers because they short. But honestly, dude, based off what the fuck I'm finna show y'all, like, nah, these motherfuckers are overpowered. But anyway, let's get to this gameplay. This gameplay is long. This video is long as shit. I'm sorry, y'all. This is a 24-minute video. I did not know this motherfucking video was gonna be this long. But just enjoy. Sit back, relax. You know what I'm saying? All just enjoy. I got some shit lit for y'all towards the end of the video, too, so it don't matter. Listen, bro. Look. Y'all sleeping on these playmakers, man. These niggas not what y'all like, bro. I'ma give y'all, listen. Point four is, ain't shit wrong with making a point forward. I'ma make a point forward too. You know what I'm saying? Just to have a point forward and shit. I got to. Y'all seen that S-Dot sold me out. But bro, I love my 6'4 playmaker because he's so fast, he's smooth, he can move around good, and his shot is flawless. It's easy to shoot on these dudes, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I still go crazy with them. Sometimes they even give me glass cleaner animations when I'm in the paint. This dude is fast, smooth. Is everything is just natural. I'm hard to guard on this dude, bro. I get more greens than I ever did before with this dude. Playmakers are lit as hell. Point forwards, I got a point forward on my second account. Y'all know I got a trolling account and shit. On my depend account. Look at me cooking this nigga baseline. Simple. Shit is fucking easy. But yeah, y'all know I got a point forward on my second account, my trolling account. And I know the difference already. First of all, the point forward, the shooting is not the same for nothing. If you shoot on a point forward and then switch to an account where you shoot on a smaller guard, it's not gonna be the same. It's not at all. It's terrible, bro. I don't like it at all. I like how my small guard shoot. He shoots way more consistent than the point forward. And that's facts. You know what I'm saying? S-Dot finna keeps. This nigga gonna stop selling me, dog. Man, this shit crazy. Like, I'm really. This is my first game. These niggas are a clan. If they was the win, I'm getting screenshotted. Simple. You know what I'm saying? And I pulled up, so it's making me look like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, hell no. I told this nigga S-Dot, like, look, bro, give me the ball when we get the ball, because you, I don't know. He was tripping, bro. But luckily, man, we gonna end up getting the ball back. As you can see, the score is 13-10. This nigga soul ran out of bounds. I'm getting used to this playmaker. I was on my sharp. I don't like playing on sharps no more. I love playing on playmakers because I can dribble and do what I please. These niggas can't hold me when I'm on this dude. It's too simple. S-Dot cooking. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? It's 15-12. This is a long game. I told y'all this shit was going to be long, bro. S-Dot killing this nigga with backdoor. But yeah, man. Let me tell you, these niggas end up coming back around. They ended up coming back around. Now this game, after this game, I'm finna end the game right here. Hold up. You know what I'm saying? This shit was too easy. Like I said, reverse dunk. Simple. It's too fucking easy on these playmakers. These niggas are overpowered. They fast, bro. They fast as shit, bro. Consistent, smooth, all that. Look at that. My nigga crispy. Hey, that nigga crispy. Hey. That nigga crispy as hell. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro, let me show y'all niggas, and y'all niggas need to chill on me talking about why you copying your bro words, you know what I'm saying, man, I could do as I fucking please, that's my blood, what is you talking about, as you can see, these niggas came back around and changed his mascot, coach, he came back around with a different mascot, like, that shit was gonna make a difference, check this gameplay out, S-Dot, shooting that bitch, let's get right. You know what I'm saying? Let's get right. I'm up here getting stuck and shit. Bruh. They came back around. Normally when niggas come back around, they come back right. But you know what I'm saying? When niggas come back around on me, I come back even better. S-Dog got the ball. This nigga S-Dog got a habit of cooking. He like one of them centers that like to do shit on his own. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I fucks with that. But yeah, now it's my turn. You feel me? Look at that shit. Good screen. That's a good green. Good screen. Good green. Fuck out of here. Let's get right. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? This shit too easy. Yeah, that nigga crispy. My nigga crispy. Look at this shit right here. This moment right here fucked me up. I got stuck. This fat ass mascot got me stuck, bro. And they got the ball back, bro. Fat ass mascot, bro. This nigga sold on an open midi, coach. That nigga missed it. I got the ball back. You know what I'm saying? Send that bitch back out. I love running with stretches when I'm on my playmaker. I really don't like running with glass cleaners. This nigga don't, like, he should have been hitting me, but that's green light. That's green light. You feel me? The fuck out of here. Green light. My voice kind of gone and shit. You know what I'm saying? Green light. Fuck out of here. Pulling this nigga bricking and shit. This nigga brick. Now they got the ball again. S-Dot sellout number 6. Goddamn. You know what I'm saying? Let me see what they finna do. This nigga trying to cook and shit. I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I hate playing defense on this game. Now, I ain't gonna fake. Them point fours come in clutch when it comes to DM. But I do be getting some lucky ass steals on this player, though. Like, because this nigga so quick, you be getting them steals. You be like, damn. You know what I'm saying? Did he make this shit? This nigga bricked a wide open again, bro. They got the ball back. I'm trying to push this nigga out of bounds. They slipped me right past this nigga. I'm reaching too much. He pulling. That was green. See, we getting, you know what I'm saying? Let's see what happened right here. Oh, yeah. My jump shot. If y'all niggas want my jump shot, tell you what. Because I know niggas finna ask for my jump shot in the comment section. No, this is not the same jump shot I was using from the other video where I showed y'all. Nope, this a whole new different jump shot. My own jump shot. I created it. I'm the owner. But yeah, I had to skip the part. I had to skip because this video is too damn long, so I had to skip the part. As you can see, these niggas got 13. We finna get the ball back right here. But if y'all niggas want my jump shot, if this video get like if this video get 1,000 likes, I release my jump shot. Simple as that. This is the best jump shot for a playmaker, bro. Listen, bro. If you use LaMarcus Bass, this jump shot is fucking made for you. If you're a fast jump shot shooter and love LaMarcus Aldridge Bass, you can fuck with this jump shot. If you're not a LaMarcus Aldridge Bass shooter and you're a high school one shooter, maybe this jump shot not for you. But you can still try it out and see if you like it. It's fast and smooth. Look at that. We got the ball back. That's cash. I'm supposed to be hype as hell right now. I'm supposed to be hyping this shit up. You know what I'm saying? So let me hype this shit up. Green bean, motherfucker. Let's get right. You know what I'm saying? 13-13. Ain't shit. 13-13. Let's get right. S-Dot cutting. It's easy. 13-15, bruh. We end up getting the ball back. We got that stop that we needed. Now, is we going to end up clutching this game out or not, bruh? That's what y'all wondering right now. I'm doing my rhythm dribble. I'm pulling. That's green light. Bro, get the fuck. Green light. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Pulling. 13-18. S-Dot. What are you doing? He goes to the rack. Oh, that's an easy dunk. You know what I'm saying? Where he at, coach? Oh, man. Where he at, coach? GG's, man. You know what I'm saying? Say goodbye. How do I? That nigga quit too, man. Hey, look, shout out to these niggas, though. Dude gave me my respect points. No hard feelings. You know what I'm saying? But on to the next game, my nigga. On to the next game. Playmakers are overpowered. Simple. If S-Dot stops selling me out, I can show y'all why these niggas are overpowered as fuck, my nigga. S-Dot gets the ball back. I got some gameplays lined up just to show y'all what these niggas about. Y'all see me. I got, look, bro, listen, bro. If you ain't gonna step up, I'm pulling from deep. You feel me? Off rip, I'm pulling that bitch from deep. If you ain't stepping up on me, I'm gonna pull that bitch from deep. They can't stop that. Pulling from deep. If y'all want my jump shot, if this video get 1,000 likes, I'll release my jump shot. Simple. Look at me. This shit is too fucking easy. I love playmakers. I love playmakers more than I love point forwards because I noticed the huge dip when I look. I told y'all I got a point forward on my second account, my trolling account. Y'all know about the pen. Only my real subs know about my second account, my trolling account, bruh. It's simple as that. I got a point forward. I be trolling on there. Y'all see me? Back doors is just too damn overpowered, but like niggas really be slow as hell. I had to skip that part because bullshit is bullshit. But y'all see this, man. I'm about to. Know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to cook and shit, you know, doing whatever. But I'm about to reverse right here because, you know, it's too easy. Tools is the easiest thing ever created. I could go crazy on anybody. I ain't gonna fake it. If I got the ball on my playmaker, I go crazy. I'm gonna pull that bitch from deep just like that. You feel me? Pull that bitch from deep just like that. Pulling from deep. Going back door and shit, trying to kill this nigga. Man, I'm out here. Y'all see me going crazy. Look at this shit. Where he at? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do moves. I'm going to send that bitch out because I got a whole stretch big with a grand badge. You know what I'm saying? 20 zip. This shit is too fucking easy. This game finna be over. I got some more gameplay to show y'all. Sam, look at that's that easy. That easy. Y'all niggas want... They're real, bro. Niggas sleeping on these playmakers. They're fast. They're efficient. They're just fucking beautiful. They consistent. You can shoot so good. When I was on my point forward, the only thing I noticed different about my point forward was I had better defense and I had better inside game. That was the only thing. Playmaker was so, it's like I can't lose the ball. This shit is too damn easy. Like, it's hard for me to lose the ball. Like, you come play me on my playmaker, you're gonna be surprised what I can do, bruh. I'ma pull that bitch from deep every time, bruh. This shit is too easy. And if you go right past your opponent, go for a reverse dunk. Sometimes you're not gonna get the reverse dunk because if you don't run base, sometimes you might think you're running baseline, but this bitch whole ass game wanna hold you. But you know, it's too easy. You can ice, bro. This shit is fucking easy as shit, bro. If y'all niggas struggling and shit, bro, I don't understand, bro. Y'all niggas tripping, bro. Listen, bro, if you ain't got the three ball, you got the reverse dunk, you got the midi. He ain't there to guard me, so I'm pulling from mid. Pulling the middies and shit. You feel me? Where he at? Where he at? Go fucking crazy. You know what I'm saying? This shit is too fucking easy. Look at that shit. I'm gone. I'm pulling that bitch. Where he at, coach? You know what I'm saying? My nigga Crispy. That nigga Crispy. Let's get right. He seen me. I'm pulling again. Green. If y'all want this jump, bro, this jump shot is wet as fuck, my nigga. If y'all want this jump shot, 1,000 likes, and I will release the jump shot video. I know y'all gonna want this jump shot. I'll put that on the money y'all niggas finna ask me in the comment section. Be real. This bitch wet. Look at that shit, bro. Where he at, coach? I'm pulling from deep, my nigga. Pulling that bitch from deep, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna end the game. Just like that. All fucking greens, bro. It's too easy, bro. These playmakers must be stopped, my nigga. They're too good, bro. They're too good, bro. They hard to guard. It's too easy to shoot on these boys. We went on a little 18 game. You see the niggas on the right side of us. They on a little 14. You know what I'm saying? We on the 18. These niggas on the 14. So I'm like, I'm telling my nigga S-Dot. I'm like, S-Dot, you trying to go in a street? He talking about, yeah, let's do it. So I'm like, let me walk off the court. This park is dead. Went on a little 18. It wasn't nothing. But man, these niggas on the little 14 ain't really nothing. But I low-key wanna end it. I was about to get off, but I wanna end the streak before I get off. And Joe hit him up. You know, his record straight though. You know what I'm saying? His record straight, but sorry I gotta do it to you, Joe. You know what I'm saying? Your record was straight though. This nigga is one of my fans and shit. Shout out to this nigga Joe, hit him up. He one of my loyal subscribers and shit. Shout out to him. I ain't even know I was about to play you and shit. I had to check your record to see how your resume was looking. You know what I'm saying? I gotta do it to you though. I seen you on the little streak. I had to do it. Nah, let me stop talking because y'all need to see this gameplay. I'm not even gonna hold y'all up. I shouldn't even let y'all. Either I won or I lost. This game, either I won or I lost. Y'all check this game play out, man. This shit is crazy. So, shout out to this nigga Joe, hit him up. This nigga is actually good as hell, though. I ain't gonna fake. He good. He a good guard. I hate having to look at this shit. Patch me. I don't understand how SDOT was holding his nuts right there. Like, how the fuck? I just don't understand that. We could have got the ball. Look at this shit. This nigga was killing me in the inside, bro. This nigga is killing me in the inside, bro. You know what I'm saying? This nigga is killing me in the inside. This is, look, bro, this gameplay is interesting as fuck. Y'all need to watch this shit. This shit is crazy as hell. But yeah, as you can see, man, we running the same lineup basically and shit. I'm getting hit by screens. He bricked it, but this nigga grabbed a rebound, goes back up with it. And that's the disadvantage of having a playmaker. If I was on my point forward, it probably would have been different. But these playmakers shoot better than sharpshooters, to be honest with you. But yeah, man, this nigga cutting on me. I'm jumping and shit. You know what I'm saying? I got stuck, bro. Look at my grade. It's 9-0. I'm like, bro, I'm finna get exposed. This nigga Joe is one of my fans. He ain't gonna do me like that. You know what I'm saying? But we end up getting the ball. It's 9-0. We got the ball, bro. So I'm like, GG, we got the ball. Game over. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? And I'm looking at SDOT like, this nigga ain't got no defense on him. I don't know what I was tweaking. I don't know why I didn't send him the ball at first. I was just being a dribble head. So this is my fault. Possession is my fault. We lost the ball, bro. We lost the ball playing and simple. This nigga SDOT went up with some wild shit. They got the ball back. I have a whole D. It's 9-0. They went up with an easy dunk. 11-0, my nigga. I'm getting dropped off with a D. Bro, this shit cannot get any better. Like, it can't get no better. No worse than this shit, bro. Like, this shit is crazy as hell. Then this nigga SDOT getting cooked. 13-0, my nigga. This shit is crazy. I just hopped off an 18 game to lose to somebody on a 14 game, to lose to, you know. And look at this shit. This nigga really just sat on this nigga, bro. He just dunked on this nigga, just took this nigga whole career with that dunk, bro. I ain't gonna fake. But as you can see, bro, it's 15-0. Dareway, we're getting dropped off. Joe hitting a gather. He got his grand badge. It's 17-0 at this point. I have a whole D. All my hope was gone, my nigga. All hope was gone. They both got grand badges. It's 17-0. I have a D. Y'all tell me the odds. How are we going to win? They only need 4 points. How are we going to win this game, bro? Somebody tell me how we going to win. Son, we luck up right here. We lucked the fuck up, and he got it. It was 3 seconds left. This man just took the rebound off the air. I don't understand how the hell that happened. But my nigga, I told SDOT, we can't lose the ball. We can't lose the ball. This is it, bro. This is it. We need to win this game, bro. SDOT, he pulling. It's cash. SDOT pulling. It's green. You feel me? Green bean make your bit wetter than some ice cream. You feel me? SDOT with the back though, easy. This shit is easy. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to play on the safe side and shit. I'm trying to figure out what I'm finna do. I'm stepping back. I get a white, but it's green. It's good. It ain't green, but it's green. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, damn, bro. So I'm cooling and shit, trying to do my, you know what I'm saying? They ain't playing up. I'm like, hold up. Let me play that. I'm like, all right. Stretch big open. He missed. I grabbed board though. So now I'm playing that top of the key. I'm taking my time. I'm like, dude, let me be careful. So the center on me, I'm going to cook the center. He ain't there. I'm going to step a green light. You know what I'm saying? Pulling from deep. You feel me? It's 11-17. Can we make this comeback? I got my grand badge. Can we make this comeback? They not there. Reverse dunk. Simple. I'm just showing y'all how easy this shit is, bro. Like, you can go fucking crazy. It is not hard for shit, bro. Y'all see me? I'm stepping back. Pulling from deep. You know what I'm saying? Green light. Comeback of the year, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? He hit the reverse dunk. It's 18-17 now. It's 18-17, 3 points to win the game. The glass cleaner is slacking, and SDOT with the game winner. Let's get right. We had to come on this court and drop my nigga Joe off. You know what I'm saying? It would have dropped off GG, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is one of my loyal subscribers. Shout out. This nigga had it. It was a good game. Shout out to this nigga Joe, bro. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, he a fan of mine. But yeah, this is it for y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this long-ass video. I'm back. I got more videos coming for y'all. If y'all want my jump shot, 1,000 likes. That's all y'all got to do. But yeah, man, that's it for y'all boys. I'm going to catch y'all in another video. Make sure you like, share, subscribe if you're new. And I'm out.